Hi guys, and welcome to another episode of Train Fever Unlimited. We're on series 5, episode number 13.1. Why is it 13.1? Well, it's absolutely fine. It's actually episode 13, but I kind of recorded 13, spent an hour doing it, and then realised because I've had rendering issues, I've dropped back to 1080p in OBS at 60 frames a second, which makes smaller file sizes, and the files are going straight up to YouTube because Handbrake was messing the files up. But of course I forgot to resize it, so 90% of what was you can now see now on the screen wasn't actually being captured by OBS. And I didn't even look at the preview screen, which is to my left. So I've having to re-record the last hour's worth of work that I've did. I've had to bin it and start again. So I'm gonna hit play. It's all good. It's all good. Now, basically, give you a recap, because I know what I'm going to do. I did have a quick look, because we did have a few trains that are sort of out of date. And I'm going to leave them, I decided. For instance, you've got... I don't know where they are. Here, this guy here is out of date, for instance. If I look at this, go down here, and go age. Wait. Got this one. I've got quite a few trains that are out of date, but they're still carrying things and they're still working. So I'm going to leave them and I'll worry about them another day. But I did think about a little project we could do, and I'm not entirely sure how I'm going to do it. But the concept would be is to take the old trains and park them up somewhere and replace them with new trains. So not just like swap them over, but keep the old ones parked up on laybys, like we've got over here. But these are all like brand new trains. And it would work better in Transport Fever, I think, because of the aging effect that you get on trains. And I think that's going to be a cool idea, because we'll be able to park up all the old trains, buy some new ones, and if we're doing unlimited money, you can get a massive old records yard sort of thing, which would be cool. So anyway, that's what I was going to do. I've also came over here, to here, because I'm going to sort this one out. We'll let him get out of the way. I'm just going to bring his line up so I can see it as well. Get rid of him. This line here, now, who was it that said it? Let me just flick back. It was Lorenzo. That was it. Bridge is quite small, so he suggested laying a double track over it. And I kind of agree. It would be nice to have a double track. So we'll let him get out of the way. And I'm going to start demolishing this. Don't have to demolish that, but I will have to come back all the way to here. And we'll just... Please tell me I didn't delete a bit of track over there. Don't know what that was. Something went wrong. We want a high speed track, thank you. So I'm going to do this. There we go. And we'll bring this back around here to there. There we go. And it did delete a light over here. I know from the previous time I recorded it. And put that back in. There we go. So there's the bridge done. And that looks pretty good like that. So good idea. All sorted. Another one was, where's our little tram thing? Over here. We do have a little bit of an issue with the fact that all these trams are getting people. And I'm hoping, I must admit, I forgot to try this last time. And who was it that noticed it? It was Liam noticed it. So did you notice that they're getting those? Yes, I did. I had to put the line in to do this. But I think we can now take this line out. So if I go this one, I believe, is there another one there as well? There is, there's two tram lines there, there's Museum Line 1 and Museum Line 2. So if I go here, I should, in theory, vehicles on the line. Right, okay, well that's fine, because I can do this. What we'll do is all I have to do is this, in theory. Tell them they're going back to the depot, even though they're not moving. Oh, hang on that one. And then delete the line, which means the people should then disperse, I think. So we should be able to go like that, and then delete that line. And there you go, no more peoples. They've all vanished as well, which is quite good. So there you go, we fixed that little error. And I think, have we got new trams? No, we haven't. I thought we might have had some, but we might get some soon. So we might have to then work out how we're going to do, and we'll have to build another tram line around the edge and perhaps bulldoze these. But anyway, we're going to get to the big part of this game. Because, and I know I'm going to do it, I'm just going to find Ingleby. I am so stoked with this idea, I'm going to do it, and I've done it, and it worked really well, and I thought, that's brilliant! And then I have to re-record the last hour, so I have to work, which is going to put me late today, and considering I've got a lot to record over the next couple of days, because I want to try and do live streams next week, because I've got a week off. So I'm trying to record this week's and next week's and a bit of the following week's to try and get loads of videos out of the way so that next week I don't have to record anything. And then I'm going to go out for a few days and enjoy myself, and I want to come back and do a few recordings. But anyway, whose idea was this? Now, two of you, I know in the comments, have put ideas about Ingleby, and you're both going to be going, oh, is it my idea, or is it my idea? And that is basically Susan and Mr. Lindgen's. I'm going to do both of your ideas, actually, but I'm going to do Susan's first, because it's epic and it's going to take long to do. It took me 40 minutes to do it earlier. And what we're going to do is we're going to take this out. We've got trees. We're going to get rid of these trees. Actually, the trees don't really matter. What we're going to do, this idea involves going over there, and I do need to get rid of that as well. I forgot about that. But it's basically, she came out with a fantastic idea of slim. Do a bridge. We did have to do a fair bit of demolishing to get this bridge to work, by the way. But do a bridge over the entire town like this, and it looks good. I kind of would like that to go in there, but it won't. So what I will do is I will finish that off with that, and we'll high speed track that, so that will look good. And we're going to go, we want it to go over here basically. So we do a bit of a demolishing. It's a grow back, wasn't it? I think. I don't know if it'll grow back actually, because it didn't quite get that far. Like that. Oh, hang on. Now I have been getting this as well. It will, like, I had it in the other game as well. I don't quite know what it is. I want to get over to here somewhere. There we go, that will do. In fact, I'm going to bring it back and we'll just get it over the road first. Like that. So it's not a straight bridge, which is fine. And it's going to go there, which is pretty cool. So we're going to have a bridge going across the city. I can hit play now because I can basically ignore all that. And all that will grow back. But it's like, look at it. It's like the Malau Bridge. I've driven over the Malau Bridge. I don't know if any of you know the Malau Bridge, but it's the tallest bridge in the world. And we've kind of replicated it, which is cool. Now, what I want to do, which is going to be tricky, I want to try and make... Oh, it will be tricky if I click off of it. It will be even harder. I want to try and get that as straight as possible across here and have no incline as well. And we're going to do that and that to make the good tunnels. And we're going to go to there. Now this is slightly different because I had it winding around on the previous one. Which is fine. And I'm hoping... and get it just outside this one. I've still left myself enough room, which I have, to come back across there. That now, it is quite important I keep this fairly straight, and I've probably gone too high because that's going uphill. I think that is going uphill. I needed to come further down. Poo is what I'm going to say there, because that's going to make it a bit harder. So let's try that again. And I want it to come down. Let's do it to there then. I'll pick that one. I'll pick that one. And we'll go like that. And I'll sort out the other bits in a second. So let's bring that out this end. I'm going to sort this out like that, and in like that. That'll look good. We'll have to do a little bit of tidying up here. I had to do it on the first one anyway, so it doesn't matter. That's like a little sunken bit there, I like that. I like that, like that. Bring that around there. Smooth that off a bit. Get rid of that. You'll never know it was there by the time I finish. Mainly because I'll cover it up with trees, but that's not the point. My trees. I do. I like that. And we've got another one over here to tidy up, haven't we? So let's do this here. I've still got a bit of track in there as well. That's not going to be good. You don't want that in there. Tidy that up. No one knows Slim was there ever. See, you'll never notice that was there. Never notice that was there. So yeah, we're going to have a bridge going over here because we're working our way over to Pickering, basically. And I wanted to keep it fairly straight. And I hate the fact it's trying to do a bridge. We could have a bridge in there. We could, if I move it a little bit, I could probably squeeze it in. That'd be alright. Like that. And bring it over this way. And go. Oh, put it in the wrong place. No, don't want it to do that. Alright, we're going to have to sort this out. Oh yeah, what have we got? I get excited when we get that. We got lots of trucks. We can upgrade trucks. That's good. Why is it doing that? I didn't do that last time, but I probably didn't come over here last time, did I? Because I want to get over here, basically. This is where I want to be, around this side of the air. Thing here. And I want this to be a very quick curve. I'll keep it, I reckon 150 will do. Why is it doing that? Wow, look at that. Where is it? Why is it going like that? Shouldn't do that. It's not uphill, is it? It's kind of uphill. It might not be. Whoa, what's that doing? Yeah, I've kind of. I'm going to have to get it to come over more, I think. I'm going to have to slow down a bit more than what I wanted it to. Go there. And we're just going to go... Oh, come on! Right, I'm going to redo that road. So that we've got a straight bit of... road in here. Like that. And then we'll tidy it up. The small one, and it's going to be awkward, isn't it? I don't know why it's being awkward there, but it is. Now what's it doing? Why is it doing that? I don't want it to do that. I want it to come up. Just stay level. I have no idea what it's trying to do there. Right. It's going there. That's what we're going to go to. It's fairly flat. And we can spin it off. But look, this one is the right-hand side track, isn't it? I'm hoping. Yes. So this needs to go there. There we go. That's all right. We'll bring this one down. Join onto that one. Oh, it's going to go silly now, is it? Okay. That's fine. We can handle silly. There's a little bit of a... I don't know what that is. We think of something to put there. What we could do, actually... I don't know where it is. I think it's in this one. Put one of those there, look. Like a signal box for that. And you could have a little road going. A little country road. I'm sure we can get a little country road in here. Let me come off through. Not enough space. Don't give me that like that. So it comes up to a little signal box for that. I like that. That'd do. It's messed that road up though, big time. So we might have to fix that somehow. I'm coming a little bit lower, maybe. Why is it being awkward? Oh yeah, that's better. Tidy up. Just a little bit of tidy up, do you? That'll be alright. It's a bit weird, but yeah. You can probably get that to come down actually. There we go, like that. That's not as big of a ridge. So that's coming down there. So that's all, that's pretty good. That's fairly close to that. We need to take this now further on down. Across there. To the end. Ooh, I've left enough space. That's good. Right, so what we're going to do, I'm going to use this one. We're going to do four tracks. I'm going to do it 320 metres. And we're going to spin it around. Whee, like that. Not that far. Not that far. Like this. I'm just going to go in here. I'm going to bring it a little bit forward. Hope I'm going to leave enough room. Because what we're going to do... go like that. Go like that. And go like that. We'll join those tracks in now. This is going to be good. You probably won't like it, but I like the fact that we've got... let's just upgrade these to high speed. A separate one that we can go off at. And we've got our then not now new line, which we're going to add that. I'm going to make it red so I can see it. And it's going to go from here. And it's going to go out to this one. And I can pick the station correctly. There we go. And we're going to go like that. And I'm going to add a crossover in. I'm going to leave it a little bit of a gap. You'll see why in a minute. I'm going to make it 50.
like that. And I think we've got the other end. I've got a feeling we've probably missed a bit of track somewhere. Let's just go along. Just double check. Because, no, me, I did this on the last one. Somehow I just took out a little bit of track and missed it. Because that should... Oh, no, I've got to put the signals in. That's what it is. Come on, Slim. What are you doing? Right, it's these ones. So what we're going to do... Like that. Like that. Go to the end. Put a couple in there. Couple down here. Like that. I'm putting them in the middle. And this is going to be the... I'm going to stop him back a bit from there, actually. Like that. So he's controlling those signals effectively. That's cool. And we'll do this. We'll do that. And then we'll do this and that. Which is signals here. There we go, like that. How cool is that? Now, what I'm now going to do... Not finished there. We've got to get trains on the line. We're only 20 minutes in, actually. This took me like 30 minutes to get this far last time. I'm going to go from about there. Bring it to about there. Hopefully that will... Oh, I'm going to struggle, aren't I? I'm going to struggle, I think. I'm going to go to about there. Oh, that's looking good. Right, because I'm hoping... Yes, I've left enough room. Good, right. I'm actually going to delete that. Because... I only need a little bit of track here to do this. Oh, that one's wrong. Gotta be to the end. I'll go that way. It'd be better. Make sure I get to the end. And then I think one more. Yeah, and then these, you're gonna like this. You can put, oh, hang on, wrong one. Put them on every other one, and they butt up together really nicely. And then what you then do is you come along and you take out the middle track, like that, and then you join these in. So we've got this, and you bring that like that. And then, oh, see, when we get the new track layout tools, we'll be able to do this properly. But we can still do it, so don't panic. I just need to bring this one back a little bit further. So we'll go to there. And then hopefully, we, oh, he said, still not enough. We probably should be able to do it from like that. There we go. And you've got it like that. I wish that was a little bit straighter, but never mind. We'll go with that. So I'm going to put one there. One. Oh, I wanted it back. Another one. I want it in the right place. There we go, like that. Add it. It's not quite right, but I add it. There we go. Now, also, oh, I want you on this side. Where's our one with station written on it here? And if I go that one, it hopefully I should be able to go like that, bring it in there. There we go. That's better. We're there. All right, we can close this. This is, I need to name it, don't I? Come on. Ingleby to Pickering. Click on that, and it's not on there. There we go. Now we can put trains on it. This line's going to be epic. Now he does go in the right side. Now you can only go in one side down. This is what I like. Right, we're going to add a train to that. Now I already know what I'm going to add, but I am going to make it a little bit bigger than what I actually did it. Because we've got diesels and we've got electrics now. I'm going to put that up there. We've got diesels and electrics now. Oh, we've also got multiple units, actually. I forgot about these. Look at that! I forgot about those. They're not really big enough, these ones. That one isn't too bad. It's not too bad. And it's got a good speed to it. I didn't even think about that train. I forgot we had multiple ones. We got multiple electrics now. See, we've got this. This is too slow. So,
yeah.
Oh, what have we got now? Have we got a train? Have we got a train? No. No. Oh, what's that? That must be a tram. That's quick enough. Bearing in mind, we're going to lose most of the speed, though. But it has got good tractor force and good power. Because what I was going to put on it was this. So, 1,300 compared to... That's got a lot of power. I'm thinking we'll do those. Because they don't, the cost is irrelevant. So I am thinking that. But I do like those. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to stick to those because, also in the comments last time, because I am looking at the comments as well, Minecraft said he liked the double engine idea, but personally he would prefer two diesels. Now, I know for a fact this is going to be very slow on this line because I've tried two diesels. I'm going to do it. I'm going to try three diesels. Which may be overkill. Maybe overkill, but I'm going to do three. And I know this train is fast enough. And I've tried it with eight. There's eight. And I know it wasn't long enough, although it carries a stupid amount of passengers. I'm going to add 10. And then I'm going to clone it. And I'm going to bring this guy up and close that down. Actually, oh no, we got this one open. This is good. I can minimise that, actually. Let's get that up out of their way. Let's get that up there out of the way. OCD's going to kick in here. Look. And we're going to say you can go on this line. T1. And then we're going to basically watch this guy with three locomotives. Look at that. How long it is. Now, also, I've made the line straighter as well. So, hopefully, I can actually get rid of the line. Can't I? I don't need that up and it'll look better. And I can get rid of that. Now, I had 192 when I recorded it earlier. Passengers. This has got way more. And it's a lovely long train. But I want to see how fast it'll go. It's already going faster than what it was last time, which is good. So this should work better than what I did when I recorded it, like, an hour ago. I'm liking it. I am liking it. Because obviously there's a lot of uphill there. Interesting to see as well, they did post on the Train Fever page that there will be a new camera view where you'll be able to go like front bumper. How cool is that? We'll like be able to get at the front and watch this go. I reckon, rather than, and we don't know how it's going to work yet because none of us have seen it yet, but I'm wondering if it will be front bumper or whether it be in the cab. Because in the cab position, if you could set the position to be in the cab, I expect the rendering would bumper up. This is already going way faster. Look at the length of that thing. It's not the size and it's not the speed. It's the route. It looks good. I haven't got it as windy as I had previously. The one I had
basically came around this mountain and it wrapped around there, and it was pretty, but it was like 30 miles per hour up the hill. It was painfully slow. And you know, I could also put one like looping around all the mountains, like a scenic tour. He's in there. He's gonna come out. Is he longer than this bit here? He is, basically, because like even three things are getting it. Look at that. That's cool. I like that. It's in the next tunnel before it's out of the other one. Now this is the good bit, though. This is what we're waiting for, isn't it? Let's face it. This is what we want to see. Is this guy here? Can I get the camera up a little bit here? This is what we want to see. Look at that. I want it up here, though. Here we go. Oh, now we're going the wrong way. The camera's all messed up. Oh, that messed up. Now, will he fit in the station? Here's the steamer. Because I've made him longer than the last one. He should fit in. Hopefully he'll fit. It'll fit. No rude comments, please. There we go. I could probably have got one, maybe two more carriages on there. Probably one, I reckon. So 10 and 3 engines was good. I reckon 10 and 4 engines would be the limit. Right, now what I forgot to do was get the next one out. So I'm going to stop him for a minute. And we'll get the other one going up the hill. Because obviously where it was quicker, I was expecting to take a lot more time. I didn't even think. Look at that. That is a nice train. You can see why I made it red now, by the way. I knew I was going to do it. I haven't finished yet as well, because we've got work to do around here. Because this doesn't look right. Has that got wood there as well? That's interesting. Also, I'm just going to have a quick tidy up. Like that. Does that look terrible? Oh look, they make paper in that factory. I like that. Where's wood? Oh look. No, that's... We need to get wood. There's wood. Oh, that's interesting. We could get wood from there to there. Ooh. Right, anyway, this one can go. Let him go. I think that's doing pretty good. We need to do the bus route basically in Pickering first, and then maybe goods at the end, because I haven't done goods yet. So we'll let that one get down to about here, maybe. And then get the other one going out. We'll have three trains on that area. That'd be enough. That's like nearly 1,000... Well, no. It's 720, is it? Passengers? 730 passengers between all of them. 2, 4, 6. 720, isn't it, I think. My maths is terrible today. Let him come out of the tunnel first. As soon as he is out, we'll get this guy going now. There we go. There we go. We'll do that. They're all going. Right, so we're going to come down here because I've got a plan for this place. We'll get the train out. I need to do it before this grows too much, though. I may have to pause it for you guys, unfortunately. We're getting all the way out of the thing. Look how long that thing is. 240 passengers. Here comes the other one. He's a bit close. Never mind. He'll be fine. It's because I forgot he speeds up. We might have to stop him for a minute. You alright? We're stopping on the bridge, mate. You alright? How you doing? Yeah, yeah. You got packed lunch? Yeah, don't blame you. What you got? You got an apple in there with packed lunch? Fruit's very important. Oh, you got a banana? Cool. Everybody's thinking, this slim guy's mad at the moment. Right, Ingo. Is that it? Right, I'm going to pause it anyway, because I want to do our bus stop. And I have decided to go with this guy, but he isn't going to fit the way I want him, like that. So what I decided to do, he would go there, actually. I'm going to do it different than what I had it last time. I'm going to delete that. I'm going to put him there. Now, previously, I had him there, but I couldn't group him up. I'm hoping by putting him there, it will... No! How can it be too far? That's really annoying, because it's basically done the same thing. So I'm tempted to move him over here out of the way, but I'm... No, we'll leave it. They can walk across. Right, we can't group it then, so we can hit play. I was going to group it. It's that little bit of road, I reckon. That's frustrating. Never mind. I'll just tidy this up a bit. Like that. Just have it a little bit prettier. Not too worried about it having a cliff at the back here. Don't mind that. It's just the sides that I kind of want to smooth out a bit. Although I might be able to. Do around the front as well, saying that. Make it a little bit softer. Doesn't hurt to make it a little bit softer, does it? Not bad, I like that. So we're going to put some bus stops down. Going to upgrade some road first, because we are putting a bus line straight through town. And I also forgot to end on with these guys on the end here, and I better do it before I run out of space and they get and build stuff in their place. Okay, so they match the same colour, but I have them high, so it won't make a difference to the speed of the trains, it would just look prettier. Okay, here comes another train in. How well are we doing with our trains? Let's keep an eye on them. 7, 3, and 9. That's not bad. It will help because of the fact they're going quicker. Right, not this bus stop here. So what we're going to... Really annoying that I can't... I'm going to put a bus stop there and there. That's silly, but I'm going to do it. I'm then going to have one there and there. There and there. I'm going to do a lot of bus stops through the centre of town. And then I'm going to come this way, like this. I'm going to do lots of bus stops. It's autosave, no one panic. See, luckily for me, the autosaves do it as a separate file. And that way I was able to come back to this save, basically. Right, that would do, I believe. Right, new line. It'll be light blue. It's going to go there. We need it turning round. There, which I will link up. There. There.
Lots of bus stops.
There.
A little long trip there. Never mind. It's all good.
And there.
And to there. Did I pick that one? Yes, I did. To there. To there. And then all the way down to there. So, getting there. That 40 minutes in, that's not bad. Now, I am going to group that with those. Like that. And I am then going to add in. And go there. What could, oh, look. Come on. I nearly made that perfect.
There we go, like that.
And then we're going to go for these, because this is all we've got on the passenger ones. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And this is the I've got two Ingleby in there. What? What's happened there? No, sugar, I've just named that one. That's Pickering. Oh, see, I was going, what's going on there? That line. We'll go down to Pickering. There we go. There. All the buses will go out. Sort that out. They get passengers to the trains. The trains will be happy. The viewers will be happy. Well, I hope you're happy. Because I like that. Now, I want to get that wood over here now. Where was that wood? I want to get that. Upgrade that line. I want to get that into there, and then that into there. Now, I'm wondering, I don't want a passenger train, do I want goods? How long this is. It only needs to be one line. And it needs to go that way, and it's too big. Okay, so it could go that way in, but will that then, oh, I've got to get over to there, haven't I, sugar? How are we going to get that road around? Let's have a look. Because I don't think, oh, it will go around there. Interesting. Okay, so we just need to get a train line in here then. Should we go for a short one? How short's the 160 one? So if we were to do this like that, will that let me go across? Really? Can I go across? I don't know if I can go across there anyhow. I can go across there. I'm just too close to that building, aren't I? Alright, okay. Well, how close? So we can come out of it. So that's alright. I can do this. Let's get this as close as I can. Oh, it's going to let me do it now, but now the friggin' station isn't there. Let me join that. I reckon I can do this, eh?
straight across there like that. And then we'll build a road network around here. I don't want it to go like that. I want it to come on nice and square, but that'd be like that. And then we've got 15 minutes, and we want to. I don't care if it turns around sharply. I want it to go on the shorefront here. We can do better than that, to be honest. Oh, what the, oh, freaking got rid of the, so it's going to put it up on the end anyway, is it? Okay, fine. Like that. Should we go around this way and round, or, because we need to get a station in this end as well. Which could almost get that side. Let's just get it square first. There we go, like that. Like that. Go on, that should work. There we go. Yeah, I reckon we should bring it. Around the front here like this, if we can. As close to that river as we can. Up like this. Follow that along. Because I'm not worried about this being. Oh dear. I know what we're going to do. I'm going to go back to having a loop in this one. Oh god, that looks awful. I'm messing this right up. Smooth that off a bit. We don't want big eels like that. Okay, let's sort that out. We don't want a big hill. Maybe a little bit, that'll do. We haven't done a loop for a while. Let's bring this one around and loop in. Loop in? Looking mad. Can we get off here? Yes. Can I? Get one of these in here like this. I can, that will do nicely. Sort of, it's not very straight though, is it? I'll make that straighter than that. I'll get a little bit of a. Method in my madness, trust me. Delete that. Undo that. Oh! Well,
Let that dip in. Get a little bit further along. No, I don't like that. Let's get on with it. What I want to do. I'm going to get it in there, if I can. That will give us plenty of time to bring that across there. Everybody's going, that's awesome, Slim. Tidy that up around here. Get on a few trees, don't need the trees. And then we're going to go, can I get it? The end of there. I like that. Right, okay. So we can make a line now from there. Oh, hang on. That's not how you make lines, Slim. What are you doing? That is wood, isn't it? Please be wood. Turn that off now. The Pickering Forest Skid. I'm going to add station from there to there. Wait, I haven't joined the lineup. I haven't joined the lineup. What's going on? 51, we've got another train. We're getting loads of trains and stuff now. Almost need to stop it for a while. It's going to take that field out. I don't want to take that field out. I want them to come there. Like that. That's going to take that field out, isn't it? Tough. There we go. But we want him to go around this way, so we want a... What we do is one of these, like that. Pickering South, Pickering North. Add that to there. No. I want them to go around that way. You might have to just put normal signals in, actually. That would probably be the best. Not that one. Not that one. That one. There we go. That'll do. I can get rid of that then, can I? Yeah, that'll do. Oh, I've closed that line down. Didn't mean to do that. Right, so we're only going to be able to have a short train. We can only have a short train. We'll get this one. And I wish you could then filter these by the types, which will be these, state cars. It's not going to be fast. Don't know how many I'm going to get in there. This is the problem. Not a lot, am I? I'm tempted to go. We're going to have to go. If I go that, it's only half. Maybe half of that. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We'll try it. Don't know, we may have to send it back in to shorten it. I won't know until it gets to the other end. Oh. I won't know until I get the other end. They're building up, they're alright. Diesel train here. Right, I'm just going to speed him up because I want to see if he fits in. If he doesn't, I'm going to have to replace him, or I might have to make him longer or shorter, I don't know. So I kind of want to get him up there as quickly as I can. And have a look. I don't think he's going to fit. Yeah, I'm not worried about buses being old.
Are we in 1962 already? Please fit, please fit, please fit, please fit, please fit. He's going to fit. Ah, look at that. That was a good guess. That wasn't bad. There we go. That was perfect. Have that. Take a few screenshots. Why not? You don't have any wood because this thing's got to kick into action. He's started production now. That will get goods into here, look. So what we then need to do... We've got a lot we can do here. It's going to be something like that in there. Or in, oh, I know that. That looks all right. And then we'll upgrade that road. There. Like that. And in fact, we'll upgrade all of that. Could upgrade it round to there, because they've got to come round to here. Oh no, that's the wrong place. He's got to be there, hasn't he? I need this one round here. And I'm not sure I've got enough room. Oh, yeah, I have got enough room to upgrade that road round to there as well. Just take him up to the bridge. Right. So we could get... Can we group that? Will that group with that? That a group with that? I don't think it would group with that one. No. So, we could have a little truck unit going across to there. And then another one coming back into town, because we've got to get over to here, basically. But I don't know. I'll let... Maybe you guys decide that. Here comes our train. He's going to have no wood at the moment. But I'm thinking we just... Amazing that we've got one up the road yet. But... Just kind of want to... Can we actually... Will he not go along there? He'll go along there, but he won't go along there. That's kind of annoying. I'm just going to put like a fence along there. Oh, hang on. I've also got freaking Ross's names on there. Didn't do them on that one, did they? No, a bit weird. Okay, well, you can carry on back and forth. Have I got any other fences that I can put down? It's not what I'm trying to achieve. Hopefully that'll bring some wood back next time. Oh yeah, well, I've been forgetting to put these in as well. They're there, don't it? And I've not done them on there. Ooh, naughty slim. Like that. Mm. that do. So, so you turn that way, like that, put the sign in. We've got traffic lights now as well. Man, we put traffic lights in. Excellent. So we've got more stuff here. These would be good because this is where all the planks are coming in. So all the wood's going to come in here. So what we could do. Loads of logs. Like that. Very big logging yard. I like that. Something like that in there. Have we got any? We've got wood coming back. There's wood coming back. We're going to need to set up a little line here. We're over an hour though. So I'm just going to quickly go from there to there. Pickering log transfer, like that, and make it brown again. And not freight. Oh, look at these. This will take wood. Cool. We could have these little trucks because we wouldn't need many of those. They're slow, but I like them. What do these do? These do goods. Now we're going to do these. So I'm going to have four of those on the Pickering log transfer. Want that one there. Oh no! No, go back! Guys! No! We've got better trucks. Just as I did it. Look. Oh no, I've got to do that. I can't have that. No. Can't have that. Where's my Pickering wood transfer? Send all those back. I should have put them back to sale. Never mind, we'll sort that out in a minute. Look at these, look. Goods, oil. What does that one do? Coal, iron ore. I like these. I'm going to get some of these going. I want one, two, three, four of those. And if we can get. Oh no. Sell that one quick. So we have to sell these off really quick. See if we can get him to do it before he comes in good. Hopefully, I want to see what that's like. That'd be cool. There we go, we got rid of those. How cool are they? With your white wool tyres and everything. Well, I'm pretty sure they're doing pretty good. We've had those up a while. How do they fit in here though? Man, they're not bad. I like that. Whoever made those did a good job. This is going to be a bit awkward because we're going to need to get the other trucks in there as well. We need two lines going in there. Why are there cars coming this way? Hopefully again pick some log up. Let's just speed it up a minute. There goes our train. Oh, I do like what we've done with the place here. He's made it look really good. He's got a little bit of wood there, I think. There we go. Look, oh, look at that! That's like spin tyres. If any of you have seen my spin tyre videos, they're old. Is he going to get some? I think he's going to be empty. Four is probably too many for this. Probably can get away with two. Because how many has he got on? He's got eight. That's not bad. I like that. That's all the train brought back of him. Right, guys and girls, I'm going to end it there. Susan came up with that idea of the bridge over here, which is epic. Oh, look, we can get that train on board. Let's just get that train over. If we come down here, out there, let's get the train over. Like that. I'm going to end it there. Susan came up with the idea of having a bridge over the town, which I thought was epic. Epic enough to spend quite a bit of a time there fitting it. I did say I was going to do Liam's idea of a tunnel under the station as well. And I haven't done that yet. No, it wasn't Liam. It was Mr. Lintgens. I'll get it out in a minute. I will do that next episode, I promise. But yeah, Susan came up with a brilliant idea. I do like that, Susan. Epic idea. So there's your idea in practice. Done. It looks good. It looks good, especially with that train on top. So if you've liked this episode, hit the like button. If you've liked the epic bridge, hit the like button. Or if you like the fact we got that little wooden log area over the other side, hit the like button. Just hit the like button, basically. Feel free to comment down below. Tips, ideas or questions, chuck them down below and I will include your ideas and stuff as soon as I can and we'll see what we can come up with together. I'll put the links to Facebook, Twitter, Twitch and Patreon all in the description of the video. But most importantly, guys, make sure you share these videos out, especially because of the long bridge over the town. You've got to share it out just for that. And also, make sure you subscribe to the channel and help me get more subscribers. That's it for today, guys. So until the next time, it's goodbye from me for now. Bye-bye.